It is minus 10 and it snowed kind of a lot. Yippers! Yippers! It's not good out there. Yep. And it's snowing again right now as I speak. You betcha. I sorted my puzzle stuff out a bit. I made another folder of AI art that I've generated on Deep Dream Generator. That's four of them now. I want to get nine of them, and then I'm going to stop playing with Deep Dream Generator probably. Anyways, other than that, I'm just sitting here waiting for it to be between 7 and 8 o'clock so that I can see if my payment finally clears. If it doesn't, I don't know what to do. I honestly don't, because there's really nothing I can do, you know. They took the payment out of my account. They sent it. Whether it's lost in limbo, I don't know what's going on, but you know, it should have been there on Friday, but it wasn't. So hopefully it'll be there today. I just hope to God it is. I got enough food for about a week, so I won't die. Or even starve. Got a donation yesterday. Thanks, Postar. And I'm waiting for it to show up in my account so I can order my pizza, my half-price pizza day pizza, and my free one, so that I can have some munchies. Some good munchies. Hopefully that'll be in by 4. It almost always is in before 4, between 3:30 and 4. It usually comes in on a Monday. Every other day it's in before noon. Monday, I don't know what it is, because there's no transfers on the weekend. It backs up, I guess, and there's a whole bunch of them to do, so I have to wait my turn, basically. Yippers, and I'm even though they say they don't prioritize, it's first come first serve. I'm sure they do prioritize. I'm sure the bigger clients get priority. I'm absolutely certain of it. So you know, that would be an expected thing. So yeah. Anyways. And did a couple of mendable fractals. I'm doing another one here. Doing a second try at today's challenge. Even though I didn't think I was going to really enjoy today's challenge, it came out well enough. Second one's coming out well enough too, so good enough. You know. Yeah, and I did another one on my own in between round one and round two of the challenge. Yeah. Nice frilly one. Lots of complex angles and stuff like that. It's kind of looks nice. Anyways, yeah, I am so tired of snow. I am just so tired of seeing snow. And I'm pretty sure everybody around in the city here is pretty tired of seeing snow too, because every time it's snowed for the last couple of months, it's pretty much crippled the city. So we're getting way more precipitation this winter than we usually do for the last couple of decades, anyways. So, you know, yeah. Anywho, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.